Ooh, you can't make me choose one. But I will say a couple that influenced Queen and Slim. The first would be Belly, by who I think is the godfather to modern day black cinema, has really carved a visual language for my generation and me, Hype Williams. So I always look to Belly as for inspiration, as a way to celebrate our culture, and also how to photograph our bodies and our skin in a really beautiful way. And Do the Right Thing. Do the Right Thing was a really inspiring film for this. It was set, obviously, in a very complex political, racial climate. And Spike really used it as a way to speak and to create change and to challenge what was out there and make you think.